This man kissed a severed head on the lips, and you won't believe why. In 1719, Peter the Great of Russia ordered the beheading of Mary Hamilton. Once her head was rolling, he picked it up and kissed it on the lips. He then gave the crowd a mini TED talk on human anatomy, kissed the head again, threw the head in the mud, and walked away. His wife later found it pickled in a jar, and the reason why is because she was his mistress.